Hey TVO kids, Delmar here. At the Toronto Zoo, there have been some recent additions, and by that I mean some new baby animals. So we're here to meet those new baby animals. I'm here with my friend Tara, and behind us is a baby polar bear. Tara, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. Now Tara, who is this behind us?
This is our 7-month-old polar bear cub. His name is Hudson. He got his name through a contest we had here at the zoo, where zoo visitors can go online and they could vote for their favorite name, and Hudson won, so Hudson is his name.
That's really cool. Hudson's a great name, and Hudson's pretty big, and you said he's 7 months. He's only 7 months, but he's already pretty big. Like, how heavy do you think
he
is?
Yeah, he's just over 90 pounds now. He was born at just over a pound, which is pretty big for a polar bear cub. Usually they're born around a pound, so he was a little bit heavier than that.
Yeah.
And they stay with their mums for quite a long time. The mothers give birth in a den, and they stay in there for 3 to 4 months, and then they emerge from the den, and mom will immediately teach her cubs how to hunt for seal and how to swim, because a lot of times they have to go into the water and hunt.
Get their
and
food
swim.
And yeah.
That's right. And it's pretty much instinctive. They just throw them in the water, and most of the time they get it within just a few seconds. They do the doggy paddle, and they're really strong swimmers. And the mums are very, very protective of their cubs. If a male comes by, basically she'll let him know that you're not messing with me. These are my cubs. You stay away from my babies.
Yeah, very protective.
And they'll
mom.
Stay with their mum for around 2.5 years old, and then they'll go off on their own and start their own lives, with a good foundation taught to them by their mothers.
Now, is that like a long time for mammals, like to stay 2 years with their mom?
Yeah, that's pretty long. 2.5 years, yeah, because they're pretty big at that point. And a male polar bear, he can grow up to be around 1,500 pounds when he's fully grown.
And you said now that he's about 90 pounds?
He's around 90 pounds.
So he's going to gain like almost 1,000 pounds.
Yeah, he eats a lot.
Wow, that's really intense. That's really cool. All right, and he looks like he's having a great time in the water there.
He loves to swim.
A natural swimmer, yeah.
Yeah, he just went in one day, and it took about 5-10 seconds for him just to kind of get his bearings, and he knew how to swim right away, and he loves it. He spends a lot of time in his pool.
Awesome. So don't mess with the mother polar bears and learning how to swim in like 5 seconds. TVO kids, do you guys think that you could do that? I think it'd be pretty tough. Well, Tara, thanks so much for sharing.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming.
Yeah. See you at TVO kids.